How did you find me?
Not difficult, really. Every rogue on the South Seas knew that you wanted the treasure of the Crab Coast. No! You had better give the old sea dog a hand. Admiral Alvarez has a few problems on Antigua. The existence of the Council is at stake. Have you got a moment?
Speak.
I had a dream.
Don't you start.
I saw an island. And fog.
And?
And blue coats. Many of them. I'm sure this means something. We should look into it. What do you think?
Where is this island exactly?
Well, I'm not really sure. But I've got a feeling about it.
Well, at least you're optimistic.
Absolutely. Take a look at your sea chart, and then go straight ahead. Fog Island, here we come. Ah, I just remembered something.
Let me guess, sailing is not your thing.
What? No, what makes you say that?
Your face says it all.
Very funny. Have you ever heard of the Isle of Thieves?
I've heard the island is overrun by gnomes.
Yes. And do you know what that means?
I should watch my gold.
Exactly. But that wasn't what I was getting at. Apparently goblins landed there recently.
And?
And that means trouble. Our route permitting, we should stop and set things right. After all, there's bound to be some loot.
Then I'm in.
Aye, aye, Captain.
What do we do about that crystal portal back on the Crab Coast?
Crystal portals form some sort of bridge between our world and the underworld. The underworld's where our spirits go when we die. It's a different plane of existence. Those who go there rarely return.
We have to destroy them.
Absolutely. We could try a cannon.
Go on.
But it's a bad idea. Those portals are unpredictable. They'd probably just spit the cannonball right back at us. I'm not an expert. Ask a sorcerer.
How did you get your spirit back?
That was different. Spirits found their well-deserved peace on Skull Island. But the island disappeared, as if the earth swallowed it up.
How's that possible?
I haven't the foggiest, but we need to be careful. Power in the underworld is reaching out with claws to the world of the living. And it's no friend of humans for sure.
Come on, let's go.
Sure.
Finally, somebody called for me. I thought I'd been forgotten.
You don't get many visitors, I guess.
Dead right, boy. Civilians hardly show up anymore. Loads of soldiers do, though. And they always bring trouble. The vermin from the Inquisition just took my lighthouse. Even the pirates had more honor in their bones.
I'm looking for a pirate called Patty.
Patty? Ah. You're not talking about Steelbeard's daughter, are you?
Exactly. You know her then?
She was here a while ago, but didn't stay long. As far as I know, she sailed to Keela with a gang of pirates. I hope this will help you in your search.
What can you tell me about Takarigua?
Trade was flourishing when Governor De Fuego still ruled Puerto Sacarico. Now it's occupied by that damned Inquisition. I'd love to know what's going on in Puerto Sacarico. The last news I heard was none too happy. Sounds like they'll lynch any stranger.
Where is this Puerto Sacarico exactly?
Northwest of here. But be very careful. Dangers are lurking everywhere on Takarigua.
Right. So what's the quickest way to Puerto Sacarico?
Go inland. Not far from here, you'll find a soldier called Vasco, who has set up camp in the north. His camp is on the direct route to Puerto Sacarico.
Thanks. I'm sure I'll find it.
But take good care. The jungle is perilous.
What do you know about the Inquisition?
They used to just sit on their fat asses and leave us simple folk in peace. But since these skull caves have appeared, things have gone haywire. Their commandant, Sebastiano, sent out his scouts. But instead of doing their job, they've taken my lighthouse and are lazing about.
A stranger the Inquisition want to string up?
Well, I don't know much about him. He's supposed to be in league with the mages. The soldiers won't be pleased to see that. You should hurry if you want to save his backside.
I'll have a look around in Puerto Sacarico for you.
That's nice of you, lad. We don't get much news out here.
Ever thought of breeding homing pigeons?
Homing pigeons?
Ah, forget it. Didn't pirates used to be on Takarigua?
They're all gone, or dead. Their hideout in the east was utterly destroyed. Nobody goes there anymore. The shadows control the land now.
About your problem with the soldiers. Any idea how I could drive them away?
A few punches would be enough to scare off Tanner. But Holtby? You'd have to get some incriminating evidence. Just talk to him. Maybe something will arise.
I'll do it.
Good. You'll find them on constant patrol. I'm just too old, and I want to be left alone.
at him! That'll be the end of that creature!
Hey you, report here, on the double. Do you really think you can cheat your way through here like that?
Wanna try being a bit more polite?
Don't you get smart with me, shitbird. Or you'll end up like Jack, the lighthouse keeper.
What do you want from me?
That's better. Grab a broom. I want you to clean this pigsty of a tower till it shines like a new pin.
Sweep your own fucking shit up.
I don't think you know who you're talking to. Now, will you kindly get down to work?
Maybe your father didn't thrash you soundly enough. Is that it?
Watch your tongue, or you'll be in trouble.
I'm really not that good. Has someone ever given you a proper kicking?
You're just asking for it, aren't you? A wimp like you doesn't have it in him.
I'm thinking I might smash your face in.
You? This is gonna be a laugh. Get over here.
This tower is an absolute death trap.
Looks pretty harmless to me.
Don't be fooled. Who knows how many rats are living up in that tower?
But if you don't watch out, they'll jump you from above and scratch your eyes out.
Do something!
Punch him in the nose! Rip his head off!
Charmu's boss!
Rip his head off!
Oi! Come back, coward!
Oh, what was that?
I'd show them!
You're even more fucking stupid than that wimp Jack. So, have you had enough now?
Now I'll show you who's stronger.
What? You haven't had enough yet? Fine, you'll see who you're up against.
Punch him in the nose! Rip his head off! Punch him in the nose! Poke him in the eye! Punch him in the nose!
Do something!
Didn't see that coming.
Bullseye!
Now I'll show you who's stronger.
What? You haven't had enough yet? Fine, you'll see who you're up against.
Rip his head off!
I couldn't have done it better myself!
This tower...
Hey, you! Report here, on the double! Do you really think you can cheat your way through here like that?
Wanna try being a bit more polite?
Don't you get... or you'll end up...
What do you want for...
That's better. I want you to clean...
Sweep your own...
I don't... Now, will you...
Maybe you're fine.
Watch your tongue, or...
Has someone ever given you...
You're just... A wimp like...
I'm thinking...
You?
Yes!
Come on!
Punch him in the nose! That's it! Look out! Hey, leave some of me! What was that?
You're even more fucking stupid than that wimp Jack. So, have you had enough now?
Now I'll show you who's stronger.
What? You haven't had enough yet? Fine, you'll see who...
Yes! That's it! Punch him in the nose! Poke him in the eye! Rip his head off! Tear him apart! Yes! Poke him in the eye!
Damn it!
You put that weapon away unless you want trouble. My head is pounding. Fuck the fuck off.
Your own medicine often tastes the worse.
Oh, spare me your clever talk.
From now on, you will do whatever I say. All right?
All right, okay. Calm down.
You're Jack's replacement. Go to the beach.
And if I don't want to?
I didn't ask for your opinion. To the beach, march.
Yeah, yeah. At least I don't have to look at your mug anymore.
Hey, civilian, are you lost?
I'm just having a look around.
You can't just look around here. This is a war zone.
War zone? It seems so quiet and peaceful.
Really? And look further to the east. I'm telling you, there's all hell loose over there.
So what are you doing here? Why aren't you in the east?
Because Tanner gave Jack the lighthouse keeper a good ass-kicking. Let him deal with it.
You seem to take your orders seriously.
Don't do a job that others could do better for you.
How many of you soldiers are there on Takarigua?
Most of the unit is in Puerto Sacarico. Some fresh meat and Commandant Sebastiano, but not many are left. But we're well rid of them. Raw recruits just don't have what it takes.
What are you doing up here, other than guard duty?
Seeing to my retirement.
What?
That really gets you thinking, doesn't it? Think about it.
I'll figure you out eventually.
Enjoy that. But just so you know, you have no business loitering about below the lighthouse. Here, don't you dare steal anything.
That hurt. I need a lockpick. Oh, fuck. What? What kind of shit is going on here?
Oh, I knew it. Now he's going to talk my ears off.
What the fuck is going on here?
Now don't tell me. You're surprised.
Wait a moment.
It's always the same with greenhorns. First total disorientation, followed by utter denial. Finally, they reach desperation and madness. But rest assured, once total indifference settles in for all eternity, you won't notice much anymore.
Where are we?
You don't really want to know that, believe me. Too many questions would only drive you further along the path to madness.
What am I doing here? I don't belong here at all.
That's what they all say at first. You're starting to bore me. Find someone else to bombard with your inane questions. I need to be elsewhere.
Stop. Wait. What a nightmare. Fuck. I need help. Bones is still my doctor. Maybe he'll have something for me. I have nightmares.
Listen. I'm your doctor, not your shrink.
It felt so real. I was an empty shell, walking through a bleak wilderness with no idea where to go.
Ah, that's what you're talking about. Well, you'll have to get used to it.
It felt as if time had stood still. I was suffocating.
You no longer have a spirit, and you turn more and more into a minion of the underworld. Have you already forgotten?
You're my doctor. You must help me.
All right. Let me think. I remember vaguely how it was when my spirit dwelled in the underworld. I wandered around the southern seas, seeking help, just as you are now. But I only found it with the native shamans. They gave me some relief.
Some relief? But they didn't solve your problem.
Not exactly, but they did help me cope with it better. For a while. I think I can help you, but I advise you talk to an expert first. Then find a shaman who knows about voodoo. He'll tell us how we can alleviate the symptoms of your spiritlessness. As far as possible, try to avoid anything that makes you demonic.
I had a dream about a man called Mendoza.
What? You don't mean Mendoza the Inquisitor?
You know him?
Who doesn't know him? A real Inquisition bastard, I can tell you. And anyone who didn't obey his orders was very quickly removed. They say he raided along with the pirates.
That sounds interesting.
You wouldn't want to encounter a man like that, believe me. He's supposed to have hundreds on his conscience.
Maybe. But one thing still puzzles me. Why should a highly decorated Inquisitor make a pact with the pirates?
No idea, but he's long dead now. It's funny that you're talking about him. I thought I saw one of Mendoza's ships recently west of Tyrannus. It's probably just a coincidence.